and we're welcoming you to the announcement of the 2013 Pulitzer Prizes. Breaking news photography, Rodrigo Abdi, Manu Bravo, and Narciso Contreras, Khalil Hamra, and Mohamed Muhusin of the Associated Press.
So five very talented and brave photographers who covered the horrible civil war in Syria for the last year and did an extraordinary job, and their work has been recognized in a number of contests over the year, and now most recently by this, arguably the most prestigious of all of the contests. So a big congratulations to them. I've spoken to them on the phone already and asked them to keep a secret. Now they can let that secret go and open the windows and start howling or whatever they're going to be doing. And just tremendous news.
AP is widely and justifiably known for its coverage of war, and today's prize fits into that rich tradition. The coverage of this war has been one of the most challenging of our era.